Assalamu alaikum, dear students. I am your science teacher, Huma Babar, and this is class 2. Our topic is useful animals and lesson number 21. Dear students, as you know, we are on unit useful animals. In previous video, we learned about some animals. We learned that some animals give us food, like cow, that give us milk. We make dairy foods from milk. Milk is considered as a complete food and it is good for health. Hence, geese and ducks give us eggs. We get meat from animals like goat, fish, chicken. And we get honey from honeybee. Some animals carry load for us. They are known as beasts of burden. Here we can see some examples of beasts of burden, like bullocks, elephants, yoke are the examples of beasts of burden that carry load for us. Some animals give us fibers, like sheep and silkworm. Sheep gives wool. We make woolen garments from wool. Silkworms give us silk fiber. We make silk cloths from it. Dear student, today we are going to circle the odd one. Odd one means a thing that is different from other that form a group or a set. So first we have, they are pets. Here you can see a set of different animals, like a tiger, a fish, a dog, and a cat. Dear students, you know that pets are those animals that we keep at home. So we can keep cat at home, we can keep dog at home, and we can keep a fish aquarium at home. But what about a tiger? Can we keep a tiger at home? No. So, it means that tiger is different from other animals. So, this is the odd one and we have to circle it. Next, we have some set of things that are made up of milk, like butter, that is made up of milk. Cheese is also an example that is made up of milk. And ice cream that is also made up of milk. And what about a pizza? Is it made up of milk? No, it is not made up of milk. So it is odd one and we have to circle it. Number third, here we have some beasts of burden. So if you observe this picture carefully, you can see some beasts of burden like elephants that are carrying loads, bullock and a yoke. So these examples are carrying load. But what about this cat? Can this cat carry load? No. It is a pet animal. So pet animal cannot carry load. So this is odd one and we have to circle it. So dear student, here we have some things that are made up of leather. First we have a purse that is made up of leather. Then we have a traveling bag that is also made up of leather. Then we have a shoe that is also an example that is made up of leather. And last we have a socks. What about socks? Is it made up of leather? No, it is not made up of leather. It means it is different from the rest of the things. So it is the odd one. And we have to circle it. That's all for today. Thank you.